Mick, Ace, Steve. Ace, because he's the one that got me into playing guitar. Ace Frehley. You know, if it wasn't for Kiss, I probably wouldn't be doing anything. Probably wouldn't have done anything with music.
But
that's why. So there you go, right? So remember, you know, good old EVH. Trying to get the EVH. But, see, this is what he came up with. And so this was his final, the combination of a Strat and a Les Paul. It's got the feel of a Les Paul, but also a Strat. It's a Strat Les Paul with a teeny little headstock, so it doesn't get smashed off and broken off all the time, and everything's straight, see? He did everything. This is his, you know, this design is the Eddie Van Halen, what he came up with after years of tinkering around with different stuff. This is it, the Wolfgang. And he'll be known for that forever. But, you know, that's, you know, obvious. I put those on for Andy, but this is all today is about Eddie Van Halen. So say hi to Ma for me. And, you know, it's a sad day, but October 6th, 2020, jeez, can't believe it. So he was 65. And I feel bad for Wolfgang. I know what he's going through. I do, and it sucks. So hang in there, Wolfie. I know money or nothing will help. You'll get through it. And there you go, man. Eddie Van Halen. Today, you know, mourn, but then after this, you got to keep going. You got to start, you know, remembering all the good stuff. And they wouldn't want you to remember, you know, oh, he's good. You know, remember the good stuff. Remember all the, geez, all the Van Halen concerts I went to? Every time they were in town, boom, I was there. I remember I had to run to Sears because Sears had a Ticketmaster in Glendale. Get it on the bus, phew, take it over there, buy tickets. Boom, I'm going. Every freaking tour. They when they took off on their first tour opening for Sabbath, after Sabbath kicked them off, no one wanted them to open. So they were headliners. So they started doing theaters and then festivals, and then word got out, and the album kept going. By the time they came home from the first tour, they were headlining. And by the time they came home from the second tour, for Van Halen 2, which is 79, that's just boop, boop. They were doing 3 sold-out shows at the Forum. And while they were doing those 3 sold-out shows at the Forum, someone came in and broke into the house because the brothers were still living with their parents in Pasadena and stole everything. All their gold, platinum albums, all everything. Gone. But you didn't know that, huh? So a little stuff for you. All right, that's it. No more playing because I don't want to, you know, assault anybody's ears.